Well, hello everybody. Welcome back to another wonderful day of Sharlenwar's adventure. It's 7 days to die. So I'm hungry, so I need to eat this nice hot stew. -100%. What? Okay, let's eat. Okay, cool, cool. So that took care of that. Let's drink a bottle of water. There we go. Okay, I also found a couple recipes while I was out harvesting, and we're gonna stay quiet because I'm in my inventory or in this box, and I don't want to do anything until I hear the daytime music. So we've got these things. There's a wrench schematic and a sniper rifle schematic, and I'm not sure if the zombie's gonna pound on the door if I read these right now. I'm not sure if reading them makes a noise, and I'm not sure if that's how it's coded, but we're going to definitely check it out. So basically this episode, what we're going to do is I'm going to work on building the wall, maybe do a little bit of exploration, and yeah, go from there. So I found these things, the wrench schematics, and now the other thing. Okay, let's take care of this bad boy. Yo, yo, dude! Okay. Nobody? I thought I heard a zombie out here. Okay, maybe not. So, we basically need to place a bunch of these bad boys. Alright? And then we need to place spikes everywhere. And then we need to build up our wall as well. And then we need to upgrade all this stuff. So, let's place this stuff down. Let's place a bunch of these, and then we'll do a bunch of harvesting, and go from there. So how's everybody doing? It's been a while since I played. Oh, I've been playing with Lushable Echo this last weekend here, so I got some footage of that, which is kind of nice. Yeah, we missed Jace Machine this last week, not that you would see, because the multiplayer footage you're going to watch at the end of this episode, if you choose to watch, is still from the first session that we had. So definitely enjoy that footage. I'll have that at the end, of course, as always. You can always click on the link at the beginning of the video. I always have a link going to the multiplayer footage directly, so if you ever want to come back to it, you can. So that's a cool thing as well that I've done. I kind of like that idea. That way then, you know, you don't have to watch all of this stuff if you don't want to. You can watch the multiplayer stuff, or you can watch this stuff and then come back and do the multiplayer. Kind of like in that kind of way, right? That's kind of why I'm doing that. So I'm just kind of knocking these steps out here because these are a hindrance. Looks like we should be able to get this wall done and everything in time for the 7 day horde. At least I am hoping so. Oops, I right clicked by accident. So how do we clear that? I think like that. Okay. Oh. Targeting is a little bit different in 14.4. Ah! So there's been an update, of course, if you notice. Top right hand corner, you will always be able to see whether or not we're under an update. So keep that in mind. Let's place some more. Why is my guy doing that? Shut up. Weird. So I'm just kind of placing these because we need to have this up by day 7. And I was talking to Lushable Echo, and he mentioned to me that, oh, hey, why do you panic so soon? You know, why are you scaredy cat? And I'm thinking, well, because I am a scaredy cat. Come on. I like to be prepared. I like to be safe and sound and snug somewhere. I don't like to be out in the wilderness. You know, it feels unsafe. So we need to build a safe haven. And this is part of that process, right? I also need to do some scavenging, so let's go in this direction and kind of check it out. We got this stone here for the usual stones and more good stuff, more goodies. I think we can plant this tree directly like here. Let's see, right here. Right click. Oh boy, that's awesome. I see this here, bird's nest. We took care of that. We got more logs here. How many resources do we have? We got a few. So maybe what we can do is I can kind of head in this direction. Let's go hit up some buildings here. Let's hit up some bird's nests. because we can cook. Oh yeah, there's been a change in 14.4. We can now cook a bacon and eggs with a cooking pot. Oh, okay, I thought that was... We need that. Shoot. Oh, wait. Oh, to reload. Where is it? I lost it. Oh, there it is. See it? Come on. Okay, hit that one. Did you see how it bounced to the right? I see it. Right through the trees there. Oh, is it biome chain? No. Come on, where did he go? There he is, he dropped dead. I was I keep hitting I. There's a different game I play that uses I still for inventory. Yeah, we need this. We need hides. Oh, excellent, and meat. So we got plenty of food. Hopefully we didn't go too far away. Well, actually, no, we didn't go too far. It's only 6 a.m. See, I have a time thing. Like, if I'm far away from where we are, I just have issues with it. Okay, and this gives me more bones, I think. Let's see here. Yeah, it does, see. Okay, rotting flesh, get rid of. We got extra bones for more bone shivs. We got some structures here. Let's check these, all these guys out here. I like to open this door. Kind of helps me identify if I've looted the place already or not. Okay, let's kind of hit up some of these structures. Ooh, what's that? Is that a zombie? What is that? Oh yeah. I see you. I'm picking this corpse up because it's important. Come on, Chicky. Watch another one hit me or something. Okay, let's make sure we got... Okay, no one behind us. Oh, nice. Look at that. She dodged my arrow. Okay, that was one shot. Nice. Okay, look. Look. Oh, we're safe. We're safe. We were heating up for whatever reason. So let me pound on a tree here. Why am I so warm? Do I have... Am I wearing anything? No. Look at that. I'm freaking naked and I'm overheating. Like, come on, man. Oh, that's hilarious. This game is just absolutely amazing in that respect. So what am I going to do here? Well, let's see, where is this? Okay, so this is the edge of the biome here. We're going to actually go down to here. So I wonder if that's a cave. That means it'd be down in that direction. Yeah. And if that's a cave, then that's good. That means we got some easy resources. But got, have... Whatever words you want to use. Look, there's some cotton there we can pick up. Maybe for some planting. So let's just, I want to see if I get a seed out of this. Oh, dang it. Stone craft. Okay, and then we'll go back and there's some buildings here that I want to loot up. For sure. All in here, there's stuff to loot up, so. Okay, I hit I, of course. That's funny, funny, funny. Oh, come on, what will I get from this? See here, almost 2 pine seeds. Okay, which way is it gonna fall? Okay, perfect. Let's pick up a couple of these. There's actually quite a bit of this stuff here. Okay, perfect. Stone. We can pick up the cotton. Okay. Hello, zombie. Oh yeah, look at this. This is the caves. Going down, we'd probably go down this way. Yeah, looks like there's even an entrance. into the cave. Maybe there's an actual cave system? Oh man. Sounds bad. Let's kind of regroup here a bit. Okay, I think we're okay. We can take care of this guy. Ah. I think it was to the left of his head. There we go. Oh, bang. Ooh, nice. There we go. Oh, yeah, come on. Yeah, come on. There we go. I don't know if I like that death anime. Oh, there's a little crawler here. Nice. These guys are terrible because you gotta hit them in the head. Typically you're shooting them in the arms or in other parts of their body. There we go. That I think was a kill. Okay, some more brass. Okay, I want to hit up these places because I want to make sure. Come on, give me some food. Okay, let's see here. Get this one over here. Yeah, so that's it. This is what I'll be doing. I'll be harvesting and running around collecting stuff. Let's take a quick peek at the map here. Yeah, I'm just going to go do that, go around in this area. If I come to something interesting, I will be back. And otherwise, I will meet you either back at the base or when something is interesting. Yeah, so I'll see you soon. Well, welcome back. So yeah, so here I got enough leathers and we're gonna craft the bellows. So that is gonna come to us in 42 seconds. And I was kind of collecting this kind of clay because we need it for all sorts of crafting. So there's a clay source here, and I noticed right here we got a water source, which I missed, and so I'm headed back up that way. So yeah, it's been actually quite profitable coming out here doing this. Even got the two pine seeds. Yeah, we're almost there. We're almost there. Oh, garbage can. Let's see what's in here. Oh. Is this guy making that noise? Interesting, interesting. Hello, hello, chicky. There we go. Ooh, that was a good one. It's taking care of hydration. We need to get back. So I need to get some water here. I think we're right. Oh, yes. Look. Perfect. This is exactly what we need. I do have some glass jars with me. I should have grabbed all of them. But this will do us for now. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Thank you so much. That is so appreciated. Oh, hello, hello. Yes, hi. You kind of feel lonely? Don't mess up my watering hole here. Yeah, this is for humans only, not for the dead. So I'm going to run this way. We're going to... Oh, that looks like another cave. Looks like I'm going to run directly towards the east. So I'm going to check these out here. I think these will be already looted. I think, yeah, the door's open. Door's open. That means these are looted. Definitely. We're going to kind of head back a bit. Because I kind of collected some resources already. Okay, did I loot this? No, I didn't. Excellent. There'll be some more murky water in here, potentially. Of course, we did find some there. So, no, it wasn't delayed. Yeah, I know. Silly zombies. Hello, I see you. Yeah, I see you. Man, they're creepy. I'm gonna run back towards the east here. Going to kind of loot a couple places here. Ah, crap. Paper. We can always find paper, so it's not a big deal. I'm actually going to head back to the house because it's going to be detrimental now. I just got too much stuff. I don't really have a way in, do I? Or a way out. So we have to keep one of these like this. And we're gonna go in here. We're going to quickly offload a bunch of stuff here. I'm going to take some water. I'm gonna eat this one. I'm going to drink this. Ooh, for too bad. I'm gonna eat this. I'm going to drink this. We do have more glass jars here. We got 8 murky water, so we need to cook that. We don't need these anymore, so I can put those there. It's a glass jars. I'll keep these here. Bottle murky water. Let's throw some of this stuff away. Short arm pipe. Let's see here. The eggs, that. Another glass jar. I think we got 15. So maybe I'll keep the glass jar with me. Throw this stuff in here. Throw the clay in there, the cotton, the bones. Keep the wrench on me. I'll deal with those cans later. Throw that away. Let's just throw this stuff away as well. We could probably scrap these things. We're not using them. We'll probably recreate them anyways. I should be out harvesting. I'm just doing some inventory management here. Okay, so let us continue with the harvesting. I need to cook up our water here, bottled water, all of it, which is minute 44. Just gonna use wood here. Minute 50, cook. Okay, perfect. Okay, so let us continue with this. I should have put this like this. Okay. We need to harvest and then, you know, GTFO basically. You run back inside. So I need to make a bunch of wood log spikes. Wood log spikes. So I'm just gonna basically hang around here. 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Basically just gonna hang around here, kinda chopping away at trees, gonna be upgrading blocks, I believe. Let's throw on the wrench, because we'll use the wrench to upgrade everything. My temperature is going way up. Hopefully that will stabilize. They did some changes with the weather system and the new update, it looks like. So maybe that's why I'm using up the water. Maybe I'm burning up. That could be a possibility, which means that this is a bad location for... So maybe we'll run in this direction. We'll go back to that area where we were and do some harvesting, do some crafting. Let's see here. Shoot. So it's gonna be 1 o'clock. We got plenty of time still. There's experiencing heat stroke, stage 1. You should rest, find water or shelter. Well, that's, I'm working on it, buddy. Working on it. Come on, how will this affect combat, you think? Come on, brah. They definitely did some changes. Where's that water source? Directed to the south. Ooh, there's a chicken there. That's your gonna live chicken. I leveled up, I guess. Here we go. Let's see. So will this affect their heat? Oh, it's because I'm crafting the spikes. That's why. Okay. So let's build probably another 20. I guess we can't. So let's go 10 more. And then let's build wood frames. Let's build 25 of those bad boys. Okay. Now let's run up here and do some more harvesting here. I'm gonna harvest on this side so that way we kind of have the temperature controlling us. I wonder if the water thing will affect us at all. That's another interesting thing I'm wondering about myself. But yeah, man. So yeah, so anyways, I will meet you all back at the base. Okay, welcome back. So I have some overheating issues, so I will just kind of show you what I've done. So I built spikes all the way around and upgraded. I've also placed around as much as I could. We need to do another round of wood harvesting, and then we're ready to rock and roll. So that's what's going to happen tomorrow. We got some time, but I'm overheating, so it's kind of killing my productivity here. So inside, I seem to lose temperature, which is good. just kind of double checking in here for any kind of waters or waters. So we got some murky water here, some jars. So I want to refill this stuff up. So I might need to make a run during the day tomorrow. These are extra log spikes. I want to do kind of two rows of these around, but we'll see how far we get with that, depending on what happens day four here. And then day five, we'll have the dog horde, which is not a big deal. And yeah, and then go from there. So yeah, so thank you everybody for watching. Hope you've enjoyed this episode. And yeah, and I look forward to seeing you all in the next one. In the next one, we'll probably do a little bit more stuff, like exploration maybe a little bit, maybe some looting, I don't know. It's going to be kind of more of the same. You're getting ready for the day 7 horde and kind of getting ready for all that. So thank you everybody, and I look forward to seeing you all in the next episode. Bye bye.
And again, the zombie horde, you can hear it. It's walking by.
It's probably this biome, right? Yeah, but yeah. But technically they should just keep
going
by.
I've had issues with these biomes before, with zombie hordes. No. Yeah, unless you get in the way.
But I think that's part of the game, though, right? That's what makes it cool, right? You're part of where you start sometimes to get everything going.
It definitely affects.
It's that survival thing, and that's kind of why we like this game, right? It's that whole survival aspect.
Well, I love it. Love the survival aspect.
I just wish
of it in general.
I just wish they could create stuff like logic at some point in here, right? You know, whether it's wiring.
There's pressure plates now.
Pressure plates?
Yeah.
How do you know that?
There is logic.
That's new. I wonder if that works with doors.
That's
put the classic, put on the floor in front of the door, and whoop!
There's a pressure
classic
plate
Minecraft.
Mine. You can make a pressure plate mine.
Put that in front of the door. I'm sure it'll work just fine.
Come here, doggy.
Yeah, well, no, one day, because if they want to do like electricity and stuff, where you can have like lights, and maybe if you build a generator, then as long as all the blocks, like around the generator.
Okay, I just found a nice exploit. If you scrap an iron reinforced club, you get 7 scrap iron. It only needs 5 to remake.
Oh,
let's take a look at that.
You can scrap and remake in games.
Oh, yeah. You'll lose the wood, granted, but still, it doesn't matter. You'll make iron.
Yeah.
Cool. If you go metal signed, you see all the letters that you can create. That's cool. How do we make the grill? I don't think it's in here.
We can sort of make signs now. I'm sure these things are huge. But...
I think they're one block, basically, each of those.
Yeah.
So it would be huge, but still, that's kind of cool. You could kind of put letters in above stuff, or
yeah.
Do you remember where that recipe was for the grill? I don't see it in here anymore, unless it's on the workbench.
Cooking grill.
Yeah.
Cooking grill.
Oh, cooking grill. Cooking grill.
Oh, I wonder if it's in the workbench then. Yeah, I don't see it either. Huh? Oh, that would suck. Oh,
Seraphie's watching the stream, by the way. She said.
Cool.
And does not look nice, and she has to edit some Star Maid, so
that's fine. It's cool. Thanks for watching. It's all good. It's always open. You guys are always welcome, right? That's
fortunate side effect of knowing us.
Yeah, it's a good side effect, huh? Okay, so what was I looking for again? Skills. I can't get distracted.
I don't see it.
There is a workbench one in here to get. Page 2,
skills.
You'll see workbench, takes 10 points.
And it requires level 20.
Oh, construction tools 20.
Or construction tools 20, yeah.
So does that mean how do you get that? Do more damage and harvest faster with construction tools.
Well, I've been getting it by upgrading the wood frames. It's been going up.
So. Okay, cool. So I'll start building some spikes then, place those and upgrade those. Run.
Well spent.
Yeah,
good, good recommendation.
Because you got level 10, you gotta wait to upgrade them to more. So.
And do you want me to make the wood log spikes, the big ones? So that way it's
like we usually do the first roll for those, and then the regular spikes for everything else.
Okay. And there's also 1,000 wood in the inventory, or in the box. So whoever wants it, that's from when I was harvesting. And there's food in the box and the storage chest. Water. I found more water. Food, because they come off the zombies. and I'm talking to myself.
Yep. Well, look, if people Giraffe is watching, she should enter in the chat.
Yeah, Giraffe. Well, say hey. Also editing too, so.
So. How can you edit and watch a stream at the same time?
I couldn't. Like, I have to listen to every single sound, the video.
Yeah, so do I.
Was that the video I was just watching?
Mm-hmm. So they pause, you back up a bit, and you check it. Maybe that's why it takes a while to edit.
Time consuming, yeah.
I wish we could break down stone axes.
I wish you could pay for someone to edit, you know, like, you know, you're making enough money is a huge... Oh, look, there's a chicken. It's a chicken.
Poor chicken.
Oh, it's getting hurt on the spikes?
Yeah.
So this is a good biome for chickens, sounds like.
Great biome for chickens.
Well, that's good for feathers.
Yeah, but there's three sitting in a house now in their own chicken coop.
How many arrows do you guys have?
I have 43. A 74.
Okay, because I don't have any yet.
I have 12 stero arrows. Feathers? Can I give you 12 stero arrows?
No. Save those for when you can make the flaming. Okay. Where'd you get steel arrows from?
I don't know. I loot them.
Holy crap. Like the arrowheads or the arrows?
No, they're actual arrows. Steel arrows. Wow. There's 14 in the box flaming. Right now. So.
Yeah, we'll save them for when you can make flaming ones. But I just need regular arrows.
There's 4 murky water in the box. Okay, cool.
Eggs in there. In one basket.
Oh shit, where's my... Oh, maybe that's where the... Oh no, that's right, I destroyed the club. That's right, because I was going to make a new one.
we can burn them, right? So, that's what I usually just do. Same for burning.
The iron reinforced, but if you scrap one, you said you get 7, so...
Yeah.
Wow, I just crafted one and it's 120. How the hell does that happen? Did I get, like, luck out on a craft or something?
You must have. Yeah, you must have.
It's like orange and it's 120.
Yeah. Yeah, you must have lucked out.
Sweet.
Must have got a crit on your craft.
Good thing it's in the footage. Wow. Wow, that's crazy.
You're going to be faking all sorts of stuff in your footage today, aren't you?
I'm not going to be faking anything, my friend.
Yeah, sure.
I don't have time to fake stuff. It's too much work. Wow. That's just amazing.
Oh, I'm glad that I'm able to play. Oh.
And 123 for a bow. Really, what's going on here? I should make a stone axe since I'm on a roll.
Make a ton of stone axes just so I can get the crappier ones out of the way.
No, that's only 11 now. Oh, yeah, there's burn time on this stuff. Cool.
You guys can have a hoe now.
Really?
You've been waiting for me.
What?
A legit hoe. There was a hoe.
Cool, because there's a blueberry seed in there.
But we still need the fertile ground.
I think I put the blueberry seed in there too.
Fertile dirt. Do you get those from smashing the zombie Ugor blocks?
No.
Shucks.
You gotta go to where there's actual dirt.
Here is another blueberry seed and some maple.
Actually,
seeds.
If you go to that hole that you found, it should be dirt at the like.
Oh.
I'm hoping.
Crap! At the bottom of it, right? So should I make a shovel?
Because usually there's
stone shovel.
Because a rock shovel. Because usually there's a layer of this crap for the biome, and underneath that is usually dirt layer. Right?
Okay. Yeah, it's deep enough for that, so I'm gonna check that out.
Yeah.
Sweet.
If so, then start farm. Just plant everything we've got.
Sweet. We're in better shape than what I thought. Cool. It's been very good, actually, so far, this whole Alpha 14 thing.
It's good to us. It's been real good to us.
See, this is the time, like, nighttime would be when you need to explain anything, Jason. You probably know that, you know, because...
Exactly.
You know, this is where you'd explain, so it talks about, hey, I'm planning to do this or that, or yada, yada, yada.
Yes. Either explain why you're on the way to do something or explain why you're waiting to about to do something. Alright, guys. Well, we're stuck here right now, but we're going to do this tomorrow. And we gotta do that because of this and this. And if we fail, then we're screwed.
Yeah.
If we fail, we don't have any plans for tomorrow. We just know that we're just amazing.
Well, some sort of looting run, I thought, right? No?
Yeah.
Eventually this infection will kill me, and so then that's fine and dandy.
Poor pumpkin.
Oh, that's fine. That's what happens when you get scratched. It sucks.
There's a bunch of stone axes around.
Actually, this day, the airdrop will happen.
I'm sticking a lot of random stuff.
The fourth day?
If you go for the airdrop, the third day. Day 3.
Okay, sweet.
So at noon on this day, there'll be an airdrop, so that'll have your antibiotics.
Nice. There you go. I'll be safe. Yay!
How strong are you? How good are your stone axes these days? You're making
level 11?
Like 20.
Okay. Well, then I'll give you my 86. And I had another one right here.
That's fine.
I just break them and make them.
85.
I just break them and make them.
The only exploit that's good is that reinforced club one.
Yeah. And now I'll use that when I break it down to repair it.
The stone axes don't give you the option.
No, they're just
breaking
for
it down. Yeah. Oh, okay. Good idea then, I didn't know.
This is good, so hopefully next week you'll be able to play with us as well.
Yeah.
And the week after.
And hopefully Evo Giraffe will be able to, too.
Yeah, I like her when she plays too. I love it. All you guys, right? The whole crew too, right? Sometimes.
I earned a skill point for completing the basic survival quest. Thanks, guys.
Oh,
you
finally yay! Started.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, you couldn't put yours next to ours.
You had to put it somewhere different.
I like putting them up on things so I don't walk into them.
Yeah.
Yeah. If I'm an idiot, I'd like to know how to not accidentally.
I like putting them right beside the door. Why wouldn't you have them right beside the door?
It's yeah.
I don't know. Why would you have them anywhere? Personal noise. Preference, man. Yeah, screw that horde. They're not serious. They're really not.
Is there footage that you have that you ever have to edit, but it sits there and you wait and.
Yeah.
Do you have like accumulated stuff that's like that?
Oh yeah, I got
sometimes.
Lots of stuff.
Not a lot, but
I do. I don't have time to edit everything.
Yeah. It's the sad part, it's just time.
Almost done. Almost 4 a.m.
Woot woot! Oh, this would be interesting, just your footage of the chat inside here.
This is for highlight reels. Erica needs to shut the hell up.
What?
Hungry. He's making hungry noises.
Well, he's got lots of food in the chest.
Yeah, there's food in the chest.
Too. He's just being a jerk.
Who did this? Oh, is there a reason why there's wood brains up top here?
Wait, at the door?
Yeah.
Yeah, you know Jace does that. He thinks they can climb up the ladder, open the trap door, and get in.
But why not
Them smelling my farts, man, that's all.
But why not just make a wood door?
Because then it's a door. Duh.
Yeah, exactly.
Actually,
we already established this last time.
I have a method to my madness.
Because now I have to pick this up to get out.
Yeah.
Hey, it's daytime, and I'm able to record suddenly. That's great. It's good timing.
Oh, there's
the
door.
It's just a habit for him, right?
Yeah, no, that's fine. Yeah. It's just an interesting habit. I don't
Leave
understand.
Me alone, Dirk.
Even though they can't climb up through the trap door, there's no other way for them to get in.
It's habits, man.
Keep doing it.
Okay, it's habits, man.
I gotta make the lip.
I'm just gonna run off that thing, because I think it works. I'm gonna place these, and then I'm gonna go see if there's some dirt to collect.
Water.
Oh, you motherfucker.
Yeah, I saw that. You broke one.
Because it went on top of the grass.
Yeah. Maybe you should upgrade them all for, like...
Yeah, I'm going to place and then upgrade, right?
Yeah, because, we could probably go one more day without the dirt. Oh, yeah, that's right. You're just going to check the cave anyway, so that's fine.
Yeah, it's just, it's close by. Yeah. It'll be, like, a matter of seconds.
That's what's killing us, the forge.
Yeah, because that's the block, right? That's the gate. That's not allowing us to go forward, right?
And the good thing is once we get the spikes around here, then it won't matter if there's hordes that come through.
To be positively... yeah, true.
They'll kill themselves on the spikes.
Now, to be positive, there is three hides, or animal hides, inside the box already, so...
We still need, what, 8 more?
What, 21?
There's 4, actually.
21
I added. I added an animal hide.
Well, you need 24 in total, right? So.
Oh my god. It needs to be 12.
Pillows. Jeez, that's a lot.
That is a lot.
Yeah, unless I read that wrong, but let me type that in. Bellows. I see 24 animal hides, it says. So
animals.
That's a lot of animal hides. Like I can just imagine 24 pieces of animal hides for some simple bellows. I don't know. I don't think that would even work. Okay, I need to go south. There we go. Look straight for it. Okay. Maybe there's dirt. I just don't know how I can get down to this.
Wood frames.
I need more wood.
But what's this here?
What's what?
Is this dirt? Well, there's like a little piece of burnt biome right here. This might be dirt.
Let's make a shovel and tap into it here. I know there's dirt here. I see it here. I think it's dirt.
I guess I should use a shovel. Using my axe.
Sorry,
I don't have enough stones, that's why. There's a reason. Stone shovel. Now what am I missing? Plant fibers, of course.
Good thing there's so many around. As well, I heard you can plant fibers. I read that in the patch notes. Yeah, you can plant fibers, apparently. There is this patch here. I don't know if this is clay or if it's dirt. I'm just gonna dig it. It sounds like dirt.
Can you dig it?
Yes, we can! Oh yes, it's dirt. I found dirt. It's not even... It's by the cave.
Yeah, this is dirt here too.
So that's what this darker patch is. Okay.
Yeah, these burnt biome patches are actually patches of dirt, so...
Sweet.
Alright, so we're good.
How much dirt do you want me to collect?
Well, enough to plant whatever we got, I guess. Like 10 pieces, maybe?
Wow.
You know, just dig into the ground and start mining now, apparently, too.
Yeah.
Yeah, they returned it back to the good old ways.
But if we've got that cave already built, that's a good place to start, right?
Yeah.
It saves you a lot of digging. Yeah. Already at the right level.
Yeah, exactly.
But you need real tools before you start doing that.
Which we need a forge. Which we need animals.
Yeah.
So that means we need to see the edge of the biome. We're going to have to kind of follow the road.
Well, where Jace was, that's the edge, because he said that was desert there, right? So there should be animals in there.
Easy to hunt there, yeah. They'll stand out. It's freaking grass. They're hidden.
Yeah, there's desert and grass that I can see on my map.
The grass for sure would have animals.
Yeah, exactly.
You guys might have to go out and do that. Go get some animals.
Jace knows the way.
Yeah, it's a good distance, but I mean, we can do it.
Because you guys got the arrows, so.
Yeah.
Well, alright.
Because that forge, we need it.
I'm game for whenever you want to do that, whether it's
I'm ready to go right now. Let's head back to the road.
Super important. Forge.
And where'd you want this farm to go?
Incoming zombie. Where is this coming?
I don't care. Just around there somewhere. Doesn't really matter. Away from the house. Just find a nice flat spot, you know, away from the house. And just put the dirt, like, on top, right?
No, yeah, don't worry. Yeah.
Oh, zombie. Frustrated.
Okay, well, let me place this patch, then, of dirt. Right
Dude,
here.
This corpse just vanished.
Okay, so right here is a good spot.
Invisible. I just searched an infected survivor, but it's really... Patch of bricks on the ground. Oh, the body just appeared. That was freaky. Go away now. Didn't see that.
There you go. So here's a strip of dirt.
Ripple of dirt.
So where's Jace? Oh yeah, there's dirt here too that we can dig right here. Okay, these little mounds, right?
Yeah,
is that where?
Yeah. If it's got like the burnt stuff on top of it, yeah, that's all dirt.
Okay, cool. So where is Jason's
road
that.
Here? And...
What? You before you left?
On the little.
Yeah.
Hmm? What?
He waits for nobody.
I didn't realize
he
left.
Guys.
That's fine.
That's how we rolled here.
All right, just keep going. I'll follow.
I'm not very far away. Actually.
I'll catch up to you.
And take some empty jars with you, so if you run across water.
Yeah, I do. I have all the jars. I have 20 jars right now.
Okay. Lucy, please stay dead. Thank you, Lucy.
The only thing is, I don't know. We need clay too. So if you guys run across some clay.
Okay, I'll make a shovel real quick.
I got one too.
Wait, I'm gonna open
clay
red eye.
Lead the way.
I want to explore this little path while we're running.
Yeah, that's
this
fine.
Direction.
This path will go back to that road, basically, and then, yeah.
Exactly.
Then you take me into the direction where there's animals.
These spikes do we need?
I should reload my arrows here.
Yeah.
Holy crap, they take a long time to craft.
Which?
The woodlock spikes.
Yeah, the big ones, yeah.
Boom 10 at a time.
The Departed.
Oh, great.
Did you see the movie The Departed?
Nope.
Nope.
Pretty good. lived up to the hype, I guess. Marky Mark and Leo DiCaprio.
Oh yeah, no, I've seen it. It's pretty good, actually.
Yeah. Apparently every scene in which there's an X that appears in the background, someone's gonna die in that scene. I'm remembering it correctly. Hey! Bunny rabbit!
Where?
Bunny rabbit. Ran into the grass over here.
Well,
there he is.
Are you smoking too much Larimar? No.
Not today.
I don't know what you're shooting. Oh, there it is. Just don't shoot me.
Thank you.
Smoking Larimar would be a good idea.
Still alive, damn it. Thought I got him.
Oh, he didn't? He's right here. Come on.
Clearly, you're chasing him.
Oh! Stupid. There's another rabbit there to the left. You can blow your arrows on that thing. It's not worth it.
Yeah, I got over 100 arrows.
I don't know. I'm just saying.
And it's true. Saying is not untrue.
But you can choose to shoot. That's okay. If it proves to be profitable, now where'd you go?
Following a rabbit.
I need to go after these cars here because they're untouched. Nurse zombie here. She's worth it too. She might have what I need.
Lady?
Come on, lady. Submit to me.
Hey?
Oh, there's a beaker. Wrong item. But.
No, it's good. Now, if you find some moldy bread, you can make your own antibiotics. So remember, keep an eye out for the at noon that plane should fly by. So hopefully it'll go by where you guys are, not by where.
Or it could go where you are. Yeah, exactly. Man.
Or actually, it should fly where you guys are and drop it where I am. That'd be good.
Oh, that'd be beautiful, right in the middle of our house.
Yeah.
Good thing there's a ladder going up to the roof so you can pick it up. If only, hey, if we could beat the right spot.
Got it.
Yeah.
Do you have a knife?
Yeah.
Right there.
Nice.
What did that take, like 50 arrows?
It's a chicken.
Well, if it's a chicken, you just kill it with a club.
It wasn't next to me at the time.
Oh yeah, the hitbox on chicken must be pretty small.
So we are going towards where the biome is, or where
this way.
I'm following you.
Got chasing the rabbits there. Oh, we got something else up here.
Yeah, the rabbits will work. They'll get more. Oh yeah, there's one way down there. I see it. Going over the hill. I'm behind you, so.
All right, I'm lurking up on this chicken.
Is it chicken? I thought it was a rabbit.
Yeah.
Out with Chase Machine, you know? That's maybe what I'll call this episode.
Yeah. Oh, there it is.
Frolicking in the wilderness with Chase Machine.
We're hunting. We're doing very manly things right now. Hunting chickens.
I'm searching the stuff that I can search while you're going. Trash piles or whatever.
How's that? Hasn't grown yet. Our little baby tree. So at least the spikes are surrounding the wall now. So.
Oh, sweet. Right on. So there's one level,
the
right?
The wall was upgraded, but it's not.
No.
The line isn't upgraded.
No, but we got the spikes in place, so that's good. So now any kind of weird zombie that gets stuck will get taken care of.
Oh no, never mind. It's still over here. There's
probably some gaps.
Shit.
Okay. I kind of placed on the one corner, and I placed on the other corner.
Yeah, I see that. Still lots.
Where'd you go, Jace? You ran away now.
Got him.
Right
over here.
Where are you?
Right here.
And amongst the buildings. Cool. Corn, blueberries. Could probably make some corn seeds out of that one. Yeah, I can.
Hey, thanks for following, Abby Waller. Hey, Abby. How's it going?
Yeah, nice. Welcome to the stream. The Sunday night stream.
Hi, Abby.
Appreciate the follow.
That's cool, yeah. Okay, are you getting distracted, Jace?
No.
He always does.
Which is to say that I'm always distracted. Not getting there.
Because we know we have to make it back on time. That's.
It's only 9 in the morning.
Yeah, man.
We've got lots of time.
You know, you just don't get it. Okay, that's fine.
And you have grain alcohol with you, right? So you need to run.
I got a couple beers.
I got grain alcohol with me.
He knows what he's doing.
Sometimes.
Yeah, I trust him. No, all right. I don't have an issue.
As I picked up my bow that I dropped on the floor.
That's why you're facing down. I was wondering about that.
I was like, oh, hey, I'm not holding my bow anymore.
Oh, you didn't notice it right away?
No, I did. It was immediate. Okay. I was like, oh.
It's even better when you don't notice it right away.
I've been pretty lucky so far.
I tend to rebind those keys so that doesn't happen.
Yeah. Yeah. Get around to it.
Yeah, one day.
I've been meaning to do that. I'm meaning. But that was the whole Alpha 13, right?
Yeah. Pretty much.
Why is there two stacks of wood in my inventory? That's interesting.
Two stacks?
Yeah, well, there was two different stacks, but it wasn't a full stack.
They weren't merging.
They weren't merged. Oh, there's a rabbit, I see. I'm surprised there's no zombies here. I've watched me say that. There'll be a whole bunch of show all of a sudden.
Or it'll be on its way.
Where is it now? Stupid chasing him. I wish you could make like little snares or something. And kind of chase him into the snare. And then boom. Okay, perfect.
Yeah, that would be easy, chasing him into the snare.
Well, it'd be easier than...
Then you needed fertile dirt, right?
No,
we got that already. We found some. So yeah. It's the other large animals.
These clumps of burnt biome were actually dirt, so...
Yes, I was just noticing that myself. It's everywhere.
The only thing we don't have is animals, really. And a pond.
Hey, I see a dead thing walking around up there.
I'm trying to follow. Oh, there we go. I'm catching the
geese. It is remarkably free of zombies over here, though, other than the horse.
But there's no... Oh, yeah, that's right. 12 o'clock for airplane.
Yeah, we really need to head in the northwestern direction. That's really...
Watch, we're heading back towards the, the house.
We are.
Oh, yeah. You guys haven't made it very far.
We've been killing animals around here. So
but we have been hunting, so it's not like it's... All right.
So how many hides you got?
Yeah, that's the problem. There's not hides. There's four raw meat, and there's 89 feathers, right?
You need to go where there's... Yeah, you need to go where there's deer.
Yeah, exactly. Hides. That's where I want to go.
Did you say there was wood in the... So
wood in the house. Yeah, there should be 1,000 wood in there.
Okay.
Good. I'm gonna start jogging this way.
Oh, there's some maple seeds here.
Oh, I need to eat here. Yeah, no, Jace brought those.
I heard we were planting trees.
Yeah. We are.
Oh, Mama said we were planting trees.
Fuck, we need water.
They changed the sound of the hatch now.
Where are you? There you are, Jace.
Road, again. Get on that road. Again.
Nice.
I'm just gonna plant it on these random.
Oh, past this road again.
Oh, here's the.
Yeah,
this is the farm you made. You just placed the dirt, right?
A strip, three. That's one whole strip. That's it.
Yeah, grass grew on it.
Already?
It's a strip of grass now.
Oh fuck.
So I guess until you hoe it, right?
Okay, well that's fine. It's still dirt though, right? So you just have to hoe it.
Yeah. I guess that's what they mean by growing grass.
Okay,
You can't plant the actual grass, but if you place down dirt, it'll...
Okay.
Like it used to. That used to happen, right?
Yeah. As Jace collects plant fibers. It's like, I need some of those.
You always need plant fibers, soon. You
can always have plant fiber money.
That's what the tokens are for.
Yeah, not true.
So I got some trees planted on the...
I wonder if this increases athletics, like I'm using my fist to pick it up, right? So I wonder if that would...
Question. The answer, not so easy.
well, the answer hopefully through the trial and error. So from punching this, if I see my athletics go up, I know
nice,
that
man.
I know it's a combination of the running, the sprinting, yeah, and the jumping.
Actually, I've only seen athletics go up from my sprinting. I haven't seen it from the punching.
Okay. Where's Jace?
Running and jump. Backpack, moldy backpack. Oh, it's bat. It's a weathered backpack this time.
Oh, cool! It might be some decent good stuff in there.
Shotgun, short stock, glass jar, and some aviator goggles.
Your skill cool. in athletics is now level 12. Ooh. Oh, hey, biome change.
Yep.
Oh yes.
That's actually not that far. It's okay.
Watch your. Oh, there's a deer.
Yeah.
Nice. Get him. Pick him. Yeah, now we got spikes all the way around. Okay, good. Now I can make the crappy ones. What should I make?
Here's that. Oh, I see it.
Let's make 100. That should be good.
I see, there must be drop off. Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, good. These ones only take 50.
Come on.
Oh, nice. Okay. These girders. You can break them with a stone axe fairly easily.
You scared it.
Good.
Because I'm not moving. There's zombies.
Yeah.
Fuck. Oh, there's yucca here. There's the little cactuses you can actually get yucca.
He's over here still.
Yeah.
Here's this way.
Yeah, I'm just not running.
Fucking vanished. Came over here and fucking vanished.
That's the brutal part with hills. Sometimes they change course.
What, you got outsmarted by a deer? Is that what you're trying to tell me?
No, it was worse. We were outsmarted by a computer facsimile of a deer.
It's still generating land for me. It's interesting. You can see in the distance.
The grass was all when I was trying to sneak up around the side of the deer, so I popped up. Good to see when all. Well, it's 12:30. We'll have to head back in a couple of hours.
No, you should be good to like 8 at least.
All right, we're gonna do something a little different here.